We've run the tank dry. Great. You look a bit out of sorts, Noct.
You need to take better care of yourself.
I thought that's what you two were for.
We're outnumbered. I propose we take them out one by one.
Could you propose a way to finish this faster?
Biggie, look out.
Affirmative.
Goodbye.
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Another headache. This is not normal.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
The color's amazing.
Their teeth can skin a fish alive. Pulling away from a bite only makes it worse.
So the moral of the story is don't get bit. Right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat.
Likes.
Yeah, I know. This place really grew on me.
Stylish as always.
Come now, it's nothing special.
Now ain't this a coincidence? Us meeting up again. You here for the fishing? Because there's a fine prize skulking in these waters.
What prize?
The cherry comb trout. You need more than a good lure to take that wily beggar.
Like what?
Timing. He only bites at dawn and at dusk. If you want to catch him, you gotta play the waiting game. You want to have a go? There's another prize in it for you.
Sure, I'm in.
That's the spirit. You ain't...
Reese spool the line before it's too late.
Check out what I got.
Huh? Great job, Doc.
Here we go.
Oh, we got a big one. You did good.
Not. You can show a bit of emotion, you know.
Not feeling ambitious.
I was hoping to see something epic. A mortal struggle between man and fish.
Fishing up a storm.
Wow,
you did good.
Man, isn't there anything big here?
this rate, we're gonna fish this place dry.
Nice.
Oh.
Fishing up a storm.
Nice. Can you hook something like boss level?
Beginner's luck.
Focus!
This is a new one. Whoa, check it out. Nice work, dude!
Noct, the line is wearing thin. We could save it for another day. No need to force it.
Yeah.
At this rate, we're gonna fish this place dry.
Not. You can show a bit of emotion, you know. You're on fire! Nice.
Oh.
Got the trout.
So you did. So you did. Here then, this is for you.
You're giving me a rod?
Not just any rod either. Your fishing world just got bigger, my boy. Good luck with it. You got real talent. So keep up the practicing. Keep on improving.
That old man's one generous guy.
Yeah.
Respool the line before it's too late. back and watch how it's done.
I bet I could show you a thing or two.
Well then, by all means.
Wanna bash some heads in?
You know it.
Ooh, head bashing! Gotcha! You like that?
Nice work.
Smash.
We're on the same page.
Wouldn't expect any less from you. Good. Back to it.
Opening.
Sounds like you're having fun.
And that's disgusting. Is that the delivery van?
Right, got it.
This one's just for you.
Impressive.
Yep.
So, yeah.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep. Time to make a delivery.
Don't want to spoil the spoils.
Knocked. Overhead.
Never knew what hit him.
watch where you swing that thing!
Oh, yeah.
Time to get our hands dirty.
Play it by ear, then. And
all that's left is the delivery.
Camping. Again.
Well, you got a problem with camping? Not bad.
Man, that hurts.
Another headache. This is not normal. Here.
Yeah.
Always got each other's backs, right?
You know it.
Bring on the next one. How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out.
Huh.
All pretty again. Take care of her, you hear?
Thank you.
taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Already?
I'm not in the mood for these horror film rejects.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
What do you say we pull over for a minute?
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
Tried this flavor before.
Then give it a try.
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. Thank you kindly.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
You ready to rumble, Knot?
In King's Knight? Oh, yeah. I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you. Timing.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Should be a nice change of pace.
We're in the money. We're in the money.
Ready for this?
Gotcha! Magitek engine. It's close. Come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
The legend says to look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says, come in. Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little Jill won't kill you.
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. And there's our warm welcome. Heading down a... Whoa!
Down we go.
Love deep pits. Let's get it over with.
So much for a little chill. Oh, I got an ice cream headache. I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
Sure, there's something if we look.
Again. Really?
say.
Don't know us for wear.
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
Now.
Eyes peeled! Your tips just got frosted, dude.
Really? How's it look?
And on we go.
Right.
Sorry, Spider Lady.
Nothing turned up.
Did you double check?
Triple checked.
Then we're done.
Where to next?
Hey, you want to watch where you're going?
Came to a dead end.
And? You find anything?
Nothing but ice.
Cool.
I did not see that coming. Let's go.
Knocked, if I may.
Don't ask.
Yep, we're lost.
Don't answer.
Don't know where we came from? Don't know where we're going.
Thank you.
Watch yourself, Nock.
I know.
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through them?
I'll suck you up.
So, the glaive is through here?
Most likely. Let's see for ourselves.
Cut it out, man.
We're outnumbered.
I propose we take them out one by one.
Could you propose a way to finish this faster?
No quarter.
Hanging around here.
Indeed.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
We're catching cold.
So here we go. I'm freezing. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup. Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be, right?
Hey. Knock, knock.
We're there.
Can it ever be easy?
Never. Where's the fun in that?
Hanging around here.
Thanks to our tiny informant.
I never doubted him for a moment.
I think we all owe him thanks.
Knocked. You okay?
What did I? Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disk of Kothis. Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott. Day. Look what we have here. Awesome.
So we found yet another door.
Let's get this over.
No luck. Guess we'll need another key.
The key question is, where do we look?
Let's do this.
Right.
Sit.
Back to it.
It is about that time. Shall we shop a bit?
Yeah, let's do it. Come with us, Noct.
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time! Likes.
Yeah, I know. Perfect timing. That's boss.
Come now, it's nothing special.
I swear, half your photos are selfies.
Hashtag sorry, not sorry.
tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Here we are. Nice.
Noctis! Welcome back!
Your story came to a happy end.
Well, well.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Splendid. You've done well, my boy.
Not unlike you and your father when you were little.
You think so?
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nock's condition.
What a coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears, the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please call me Arden. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we? All set? Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
What if I ride with you?
You might find the cab fare to be more than you bargained for. You drive your car, and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off. Just to be clear, this isn't a race, it is a chase. You're not to pass me. Lose sight of me, and you'll lose your way. And no tailgating. An accident will spoil the trip.
All right, it's hit the road already.
As you wish. Drive safely now.
First Galden and then Lestalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence. I reckon he's following us around.
But to what end? That question bothers me deeply, as does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
I'd sooner not rely on him.
But he may be our only way in to the Disk of Kothis.
What's His Highness's opinion of this, Arden?
Don't really have one. He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me.
You hit the nail on the head right there.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
Gotta watch our backs the whole way.
Knocked. How are the headaches?
Fine for now, but they come without warning.
Wouldn't want to have one behind the wheel.
Stop if you need to, all right?
So, any havens along the way?
Oh, somebody wants to camp. Somebody else wants a proper bed.
Nice firm grounds, much better for your back.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
Under the stars, at one with nature. What's not to like? Now in the wild, there are no rules to follow. No checkout time.
I dare say you had knocked with no checkout time.
I'm all for extra sleep.
What say we call it a day here?
What say we continue on to Kothis?
The Archeon's not going anywhere.
Neither are we under your stewardship.
So we make camp with Arden.
Hell no.
Might as well get the tent up.
Oh, I'm afraid I've never really been one for the outdoors. I shall foot the bill, so let us stay at the caravan over yonder.
It's bedtime.
Huh.
Well, well, if it isn't yours truly.
If you'd rather not be in photos?
Oh, I don't mind at all.
so young. My blood is true.
I hope she's okay, wherever she's headed.
Please, set your heart at rest. I shall do what I can to ease your suffering.
Lady... Freya...
Blessed stars of life and light, deliver us from darkness' blight. That is all I can do for now, but trust that relief will come in a matter of days.
It's a miracle.
Oh, bless you. Thank you, Lady Lunafreya.
Oh, Lady Lunafreya. I left at dawn to come see you.
You must be exhausted.
A fair bit. But more grateful than anything.
Let us begin at once.
We should have done more, like taking her in.
Damn right. She could have bunked at my place.
Or mine. I'm sure the missus would understand.
Don't think being married will give you an excuse.
You want weapons? We got lots of them. Hey, come again.
Good morning to you. I should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts.
Thought of tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say. But the Archeon caught it.
And he's still there, holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day. Or any day, for that matter.
His unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Duskai.
Makes you wonder what it's like, down there at his feet.
So you know, it's hot where we're going. Will the camera fare all right?
As long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay. I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car? Oh no, I'm taking it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the Archeon. I kick myself if I miss the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
As they say, better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Look at you.
Well, they say that. Not me.
Well, you just do what you gotta.
Hey, Iggy. Can your glasses take the heat?
Well, they shouldn't.
Even if they couldn't, he'd still be all right.
Yeah, Iggy's eyes ain't that bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, my vision is possible without corrective lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well, you don't get it, huh?
Ignis likes his world to be crystal clear.
Indeed. I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah, I think I'm getting the picture now. Hey, Ignis. How's it feel being away from the wheel?
Positively frightening.
What are you saying?
That I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits.
Appreciate the confidence.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
I'd rather keep my eyes on the road for now, thank you.
I guess nothing can take your mind off Nox driving.
Setup.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
You don't really inspire
me. Yeah, not very straightforward.
Hello? It's me! Be so kind as to open up!
Wow. That worked?
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence.
Aren't you glad we came together?
Your audience with Divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you at the Archean's open door, and with that, bid you farewell.
That one again.
Whoa, a little harsh there, don't you think? Guy really knew his stuff about nursery rhymes.
Yeah, nothing creepy about that. Keep going this way.
Then we'll find out what the Empire's up to.
These ruins.
Is that what I think it is?
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here.
Would be a shame not to grab that power, eh, Highness?
Let's grab it and go.
Here we go again!
This one's huge!
Get away! Quickly!
Knocked! I gotcha! Come on, pull yourself up! Seems we woke the big guy up.
He's trying to tell me something. But what? Knocked!
You okay?
Well, thank heavens you're safe. Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You too.
What? We're going where?
Don't rush off on your own, huh?
Don't get left behind.
Wise guy. They're on edge. Let's not ruffle their feathers anymore.
Try shutting your beak.
Just offering sound advice.
Yeah, like a parrot in my ear. I'm about to combust.
No room for error here.
No time to chill either. Make it quick. Just want this to be over.
First.
Faster!
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can. Almost there.
You want to talk? So do I.
Yeah, the feeling's mutual. Let's move.
Sick of this endless walking.
and I'm sick of your endless whining. Calm the hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
Of course I am. I couldn't forget it if I tried. What about it?
I ain't saying that you've forgotten, but you gotta know something. You're not the only one who's having a tough time. We're all on edge. We Amicidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty, and I take pride in it. When you can't focus, I focus for you. It's my job, so let me do it, all right?
All right.
Sorry, but I had to get it out. Come on. And remember, don't rush ahead on your own.
Hey, Gladio. Your dad, I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job. Hmm? Isn't that your phone?
Ignis.
You're safe. Good. Listen, Imperial troops are...
I got cut off. But it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here.
We finally made it.
I know.
I'm here! What the hell is it you want? Quit screwing with my head!
You
gotta be kidding me.
Thank you.
still here?
Yep, still here.
If a little battered.
Does this mean it's over?
What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
He's winding up!
For the big one!
Oh, thank the gods I found you boys.
And what will you do with us now?
Why, grant you safe passage, just as I say.
Pretty generous offer for an Imperial.
Come now. Is it fair to begrudge a man the circumstances of his birth?
Well, no. I guess not.
So, what do we do after he drops us off?
Go get the car.
Can't leave her unattended for long. Chancellor, if you truly wish to aid us in our efforts, then I request you release us this instant.
This instant? It's a long way down. Perhaps the army could break your fall. Or perhaps you could simply sit back and enjoy the ride. You needn't worry. You're in good hands with me. Here's hoping you find that car.
High Commander Ravus Nox Foray issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockades across the region.
We believe the insurgents behind the Citadel attack have taken refuge in disguise. The blockade shall help us root out the criminals. I realize the inconvenience imposed upon the citizenry, but we must each do our part for the good of all.
The High Commander also stressed the Imperial Army would continue its recovery efforts in the Crown City. The frequent quakes which rocked the Diskai and Kleen regions in recent days have finally quieted. In response, the Empire provided the following comment.
The cause of the tremors was the Archean, who had awakened in a fit of rage. The Imperial Army took swift action and laid the unruly giant to rest, thus averting disaster.
Eyewitness reports confirm Titan has disappeared from the Disk of Kothis.
I still can't believe it. I mean, shouldn't the car have turned up by now?
We should wait until Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we despair.
Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor.
He represents a problem, not a solution.
So where does that leave us?
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
In the meantime, we'll have to hoof it.
Look! It's Umbra!
Someone's sending us a message.
What do we do?
Follow it.
Gentiana.
Hear me, O King of the Stone. By the Storm Sender's blessing, will the path to the stone be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her King's name.
Luna! Where is she now?
The Eye of the Storm. When the Covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their King at the Walls of Water. Stray not from the path.
She's a messenger. A spirit. Faithful to the Oracle.
For real?
We're going beyond real now, Bal.
Let Luna know I'm okay, and she won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
The crystal was gifted to mankind, that we might know lasting prosperity.
If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis gets to use it?
The kings of Lucis do not simply use the crystal. They also protect it.
Wait. So my dad's guarding it?
Yes.
I had no idea.
To crown the King of Light is the calling of the crystal. And keeping the crystal safe until that day falls to the line of Lucis.
And I'm the chosen.
Yes, only the true king, anointed by the crystal, can purge our star of its scourge.
You really think I can do that?
As Oracle, I will see to it.
Hmm?
To aid the king is the Oracle's calling.
Then I guess I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Unto the king alone this voice is heard. To follow the words is to follow the chosen path. Bridging heaven and earth it strikes, the storm's ephemeral yet eternal light. To the light must go the king.
Lady Lunafreya has done well to keep the ring from falling into enemy hands.
All we need to do is hit Altitia.
That entails passage aboard a ship. Kaim may serve us now as it did them then.
The Hidden Harbor. Just my work. I'll have Iris set it up.
So, in the meantime,
we head into the storm.
Another day, another deity.
Huh?
So what'll it be today? Glad to see y'all made it back in one piece. Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? Grub it is. What can I get you? My birds have all got their feathers ruffled. Y'all come back soon.
Lots of good stuff in stock. There you are. Thank you kindly.
It's bedtime.
Hmm.